हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज मिस पूजा अरुण म्हात्रे, लेक्चरर इन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड टेलीकम्युनिकेशन डिपार्टमेंट इन प्रवीण पटेल कॉलेज ऑफ डिप्लोमा इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी, भाईंदर ईस्ट। टुडेज टॉपिक इज फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ डेटा कम्युनिकेशन नेटवर्क टोपोलॉजी पार्ट 7। द लर्निंग कोर्स आउटकम्स आर नेटवर्क टोपोलॉजी, मेश टोपोलॉजी एंड हाइब्रिड टोपोलॉजी। Mesh topology. A mesh topology is a network setup where each computer and the network device is interconnected with one to another. So this topology setup allows for most transmissions to be distributed even if one of the connection goes down. It is a topology commonly used for the wireless network. So mesh topology, every device is physically connected to the every other devices with a point to point dedicated path. So the term dedicated means that link carries the data only between the two devices which is connected on it. So mesh topology is also called a complete topology. If the mesh topology does not have a traffic congestion problem because of the dedicated lines are being used to connected the nodes and these links are not being shared, so the special protocol called a media access control protocol, which is not required to be used. So in a full mesh network, each network node is connected to the every another node in a network. So due to this arrangement of a nodes, it becomes a possible for a simultaneous transmission of signals from one node to the several other nodes. And in a partially connected mesh network, only some of the network's nodes are connected more than one node. This is beneficial for fully connected mesh in terms of the redundancy, which is caused by the point-to-point links between all the nodes. So many cables are required to be used for this mesh topology. So using the formula for the network of 1000 nodes, we need required a thousand of 999 divided by 2, that means 4,99,500 cables or link. So this topology is suitable only for the small network. This figure shows the schematic diagram of the mesh topology. Here we will see the all computers are connected with each other. So each and every computer is connected with each every nodes. Working of mesh topology. In a mesh network topology, each of the network node, computer and other devices are interconnected with one another. Every node is not only sends own signal but also relays the data from one nodes to the other node. In fact, it's true, a mesh topology is one where every node is connected to every other node in the network. So in this type of network, each node may send a message to the destination through the multiple path. While the data is traveling on the mesh network, it is automatically configured to reach the destination by taking the shortest route, which means the least number of the hops. Advantages of mesh topology. Each connection can carry its own data load due to the dedicated link. It eliminates the traffic problem. Mesh topology is robust, that means one link become unusable does not affect any other link and whole system. So privacy and security because of the dedicated line, point to point link make a fault in identification easy. Disadvantages of mesh topology. So more cables are required than other topologies. Overall cost of this network is too high to compare to the other network topology. Installation and the reconfiguration is very difficult because each device must be connected to the every other device, and the setup and maintenance of this topology is very difficult. The expensive due to the hardware requirements such as cables and input output ports. So the cabling cost is more. Next topology is a hybrid topology. Hybrid, as the same name suggests, it mixture of the two different things. Hybrid topology is a combination of two or more network topologies. That means hybrid is the one which makes use of two or more basic. So there are the different ways in which hybrid network is created. So combination of two or more different topology making for the hybrid topology. This combination of topology is done according to the requirement of the organization. So the practical network generally make the use of hybrid topology. So many complex networks can be reduced due to the some form of the hybrid topology. So in other words, the topology that combines more than one topology is called hybrid topology. Hybrid topology is used to connect a network that is divided the segments. And hybrid topology, which is to be used for a particular application, which depends on the requirements of the application. Types of hybrid topology. There are different types of hybrid network topologies, which is depending on the basic topology that make up the hybrid and the adjoining topology that interconnects the basic topology. First one is the star wire ring network topology, star wire bus network topology, hierarchical network topology, star wire ring topology. In a star wire ring hybrid topology, a set of star topologies are connected by ring topology as the adjoining technology. Joining each star topology to the ring topology is a wired connection. So in a figure, individual node of a given star topology, like a star topology 1, are interconnected by a central switch, which in the turn provide the external connection to the other star topologies through a node A in a main ring topology. The information from a given star topology reaching a connecting node in the main ring topology like A flows either in a bidirectional or unidirectional manner. So a bidirectional flow is ensure that a failure is one node of the main ring topology, which doesn't lead to the complete breakdown the information flow in the main ring topology. The schematic diagram of a star wire ring topology. Star wire bus topology. A star wire bus topology is made up of the set of the star topologies which is interconnected by a central bus topology. Joining each star topology to the bus topology is a wired connection. So in this type of setup, the main bus topology provides a backbone connection that interconnects the individual star topologies. The backbone in this case is wired connection. The figure shows the schematic star wired bus topology. Hierarchical network topology. The hierarchical network topology is structured in a different levels as the hierarchical net tree. For this reason, it is also referred as a tree network topology. The connection of the lower levels like a 2 to the higher level like a level 1 is done through the wired connection. The topmost level 0 contains the parent's root. The second level is a level 1 contains the child nodes, which in turn have a node, child nodes in a level 3, and the nodes is given level higher a parent node except the node at the topmost level. The nodes at the bottom most level are called leaf nodes, and since they are peripherals and they are parent to no other node. At the basic level, the tree network topology is a collection of star network topologies arranged in a different levels. Each level, including the topmost, can contain one or more nodes. The diagram shows the hierarchical network topology. Advantages of hybrid topology. It is reliable. Unlike the other networks, fault detection and the troubleshooting is easy in this type of topology. So the part in which the fault is detected can be isolated from the rest of network, and required corrective measures can be taken. So without affecting the functions of the rest of the network. Second one is scalable. It is easy to increase the size of network by adding a new components without disturbing the existing architecture. Flexible. The hybrid network can be designed according to the requirements of the organization and by optimizing the available resources. Next one is the effectiveness. The hybrid topology is combination of two or more topologies. So we can design in such a way that strengths of our constituent topologies are maximized while their weaknesses are neutralized. The disadvantages of hybrid topology. So one of the biggest drawback of hybrid topology is its design. It's not easy to design this type of architecture and it's tough job for design. The configuration and installation process needs to be very efficient. The hubs used to connect our two different networks are very expensive. As a hybrid network architecture are usually larger in a scale. They require a lot of cables, cooling system, sophisticated network devices, etc. Applications of hybrid topologies are automated industry, banks, multinational offices, educational institutes, research organizations. Thank you.